I'm Josephine Langford.
And I'm here with Ryan Stiffin.
We're from the new movie After.
We met like a week before filming and it was just like...
I don't know.
We met in the hotel lobby a week before we started filming.
Yeah, we did, and then the music starts to play through the hallway. Yeah. And we looked at each other across.
Question mark.
Yeah.
Just sort of like, hi. Yeah. I just felt, I don't know, we could talk easily.
Yeah.
So that was good.
How did you guys keep that chemistry? Because it's just so clear on screen.
But we always say we don't know.
I think scheduling, the fact we had time before.
Cinematography.
We're really bad at answering this question because I don't think either one of us knows what makes chemistry. I think we're just lucky that we had good casting.
Yeah, I think it's just good casting.
Am I romantic?
Yes, I am.
I don't know. I'd like to think so, but... Well, you can't really... I don't think you can love the wrong person. Everyone should be loved.
Josephine Langford plays Tessa Young, and I think we've gone for ages, but I think her acting ability helps me so much. Well, yeah, you're a Leo and I'm a Scorpio, and
do they work well together?
No, you'd have to check the chart.
Did you bond? Did you try and build a relationship? Did you try and build chemistry?
I think we tried intentionally to build anything. I think it just naturally happened. Working together for nearly 2 months and shooting a lot of the more intimate scenes toward the end of those 2 months, you're obviously closer to who you're working to.
I just put that in front of my face and suddenly your eyes were like staring at me and it was quite intense.
No, you've never been through that before.